Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the squat pulse. So we're going to start with our legs hip width apart, feet slightly out to the side, and we're taking our weight onto our heels. So arms out, dropping down, weight on your heels, and from there you're going to start pulsing. So it's just a small bouncing motion going up and down, keeping all the pressure and the weight in your heels, and then you can squeeze your bum to stand. So from side on, legs hip width apart, arms out, you're going to weight onto your heels. So make sure that your back's nice and flat, parallel with the floor, and you start pulsing. And then standing up. And that's the squat pulse.